beautiful sunshine. So I'm going to be doing a little workout for you using a kitchen chair. So Rose is back keeping us company. So I'm going to do a little workout using a kitchen chair and keep moving. So we're going to roll up. So we're just going to move our arms. Hips, just go to your maximum if it hurts. Don't go too far around. Let's change direction. Bring your in. Remember your core here. Five, six, seven,
I was
Really good. Look at the mess I've made. Okay. So, here we've done loops. We need to do curves. It's just change your mind. So keep them with the back of the chair. You're going to come up onto your toes. You're going to do the wrist squats. Down. In one hand, so left hand on right, then you look round over that shoulder. Slowly unwind, hand on that
knee.
Back in, grabbing your knee, bring it into your chest, rotate you enjoyed that. Obviously with all of those exercises you can make harder, you can do them for longer, you can add exercises on, so when we're standing up you can add the press, and you can make each one last much longer, make it more intense, or make it less if it was too much. Just do 8 repetitions, not 10, but do more rounds. You could break them up, make it work for you. I hope you enjoyed.